He's getting arrested now, inshallah, man. You can't, so let's, brothers, get to know the law, that people can't make statements, inshallah. The preacher is going to get arrested. He's getting arrested now. So guys, take a lesson. Take a lesson from this. Don't use these kind of words. Brother, look, alhamdulillah, he got arrested. Alhamdulillah. He was saying very bad words about the Prophet Muhammad. This is the devil's religion. Look what the devil's doing.